back to Op 6.
And if you haven't noticed this one yet, this will be shot in HD
widescreen.
Speaking of wide things.
And fat things.
And just overwhelmingly disgusting things.
And really, really sweaty things.
Speaking of sweat and taint.
Yeah, apparently taint is talked about all the time, which I would really not like to hear about.
Yeah, and nipple rings and belly
button
rings.
Why does he just keep getting piercings? I don't understand that.
Yeah, and apparently he doesn't like getting wet all the time.
And he likes raping cows? Did you hear that?
Yeah, and I guess he puts on his cutoffs and washes his car once a week.
Well, that's just fat.
Fantastic.
John and Angeli.
Hey, fellas.
Hey, John.
I just got done washing my car. I took my cutoffs off and took fantabulous shorts on.
Fantastic.
Cool. Ow. Taint's kind of itchy.
So,
it scratches.
What do we have planned for Op 6 today?
Yeah.
Oh, we have plenty of water stuff and...
Like water sports?
Water sports? Yeah, of course water sports.
What about
kayaking and belly poking? And
what about Ronald McDonald's Playhouse?
Well, of course we want to Ronald McDonald's Playhouse.
I love
to go to
Ronald McDonald's.
What about Ronald McDonald's?
We have to go
Playhouse.
To... But... Of course we got to go to Ronald McDonald's Playhouse in 8
That's so crazy.
Slides.
What about... What about... Dance numbers?
Oh, we're going to have plenty of dance numbers.
So what have you been up to lately, John?
Just Angeli?
Dancing.
I mean, Matt Hart.
Matt Hart. Where did we get that name from?
Well, I just got back from my new gig playing Santa Claus, which is why I gained so much weight for this one.
Well, good for you. Look at the part.
I know. I still got about 50 more pounds to go.
Yeah, that's good.
Are you sure you might not die?
No, that's okay. I'm in a pretty...
That's a pretty extreme form of method acting.
Well, method acting is key.
Oh,
you know,
yeah.
I got an itch.
Oh, yeah. Rub my ear in there.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
Yep.
Yeah, this is necessary. My neck doesn't go that way. Yeah.
We'll be right back after these messages.
And then I shot nut all over her face and said, abracadabra.
Oh man, Andy, you are the living end. Not like that Chris guy.
Yeah, Chris likes way too many gay things. Do you remember when he did the worm outside and said he likes gay things?
I like gay things!
Hey guys, what's happening?
Nothing. Just talking about how gay Chris is.
Wait, I'm not gay.
Yeah, he is so gay.
Shut up! You guys are gay! I like gay things.
I wish that Matt would be more understanding sometimes.
Dude, grow a pair!
You'll never be good enough, we never should have gotten you, and you're not worth the gold I spent on you!
Stop it! I can't take it anymore! Me and Andy have a plan!
That's really drastic. Do you really think we need to?
Yes.
Straight out of Compton, crazy motherfucker named Ice Cube. From the gang called Niggas with Attitudes. When I'm called off, I got a sawed off. Squeeze the trigger and body's off.
Let's go. But before we go, let's put on our boobs.
Yeah! Wait, what?
It's what it says. Let's put on our boobs.
Okay.
Uh,
Lopsidedness look like boobs to you?
Kinda. I mean, I got lopsided ones.
Yeah, I guess mine look a little more realistic.
You got a uniboob.
Cool.
Alright. Okay. Now let's kick some stuff. Okay. This doesn't even make any sense. Bat!
What?
This ops doesn't make any sense.
You're a retard.
Let me see.
Why are we putting on boobs?
It says boots, not boobs, you wanker.
Still makes no sense. One more time.
You've been smelling that awful smell.
Nothing but that good ball sweat.
Why do I hang out with you?
Cause I'm awesome to the bone!
You guys smell something funny?
It's only Matt's ball smell.
No, it's not that. Well, maybe we should check anyways.
Oh! The plan to kill Andy worked! Let's dance!
Summer day. Let's do something.
Constructive!
Why don't we go to a water park?
Nothing that costs money, though. Matt's been on a budget ever since he spent all his cash on 40 Furbies and programmed them to suck his tiny penis. I've got an idea. Water slide!
Oh, Kathy, you do things to me those Furbies never could.
Oh,
Garf!
This my shit. All the girls dump your feet like this.
Thrice is nice.
What does that even mean?
Yeah, you're counting bananas, cat and poop breath.
What does that even mean? I swear I'm in cahoots with a bunch of bad apples.
Bananas.
Apples.
Does it even really matter?
That's as crazy as comparing apples and bananas.
What the hell is up with you and bananas?
Nothing.
Banana phone. Ring, 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 ring. Banana phone.
What are you doing there, Matt?
I found salvation in Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior.
Hey, Matt, what you
doing? I found salvation.
I know, I heard you from downstairs.
Chris, there's nothing, I'd like nothing more than for you to pour a whole bucket of holy water over my head.
Are you sure? I mean, you hate getting wet and you're wearing such nice clothes.
Do it!
Okay. Let you kneel down.
Oh. Oh. Man, it's hot in here with two T's.
Yeah, man, and look at Chris sitting in there with all that air conditioning.
Oh, it's so nice to be inside. Look at that fat-ass panda sweating. Maybe I should cool him off.
Here you come, jerk!
As for you, fat boy, let's go inside and watch cartoons!
Yay!
Walk hard, hard down life's rocky road.
Walk both. High five!
Do you guys know that 40 is the only number that, when spelled out, is in perfect letter order?
Did you know that George W. Bush is the first right-handed president since Jimmy Carter? And when he went to school at Yale, he was known as the Lip because of his quick wit.
Cool.
Republican.
What was that?
Huh?
Why?
Why not?
My dick cost a late night fee. Yo dick got the HIV. My dick plays on the double feature screen. Yo dick went straight to DVD. My dick.
I've been really
What the fuck is going on here?
It happened like this.
Look at the DVD.
Hey, Ed, come in Chris's room.
Ayo,
had a sour gummy Skittle burst lodged in my teeth.
Let me lick it out for you.
Nuh-uh.
It went like this. Hey, Matt, come into Chris's room.
Right on schedule.
But why? Because I got pee-pee all over my cock.
Well, let me lick it off.
Come on. And that's how it went.
Why did each of your stories have yourselves as the gay ones?
Because I'm the gay one.
Sweat, sweat, sweat. All I do is sweat.
This looks like a job for some sort of special effects.
We'll be right back.
That was a blast.
Man, I really wish my sweating was relevant.
Too bad.
Yeah, man.
Really, though, I think something's wrong.
Go to the doctor.
Some recording, I need you to
hide to the worm.
Ready?
Well, wait, let him learn how to do it. Alright, that looks about right. So now, do the line.
And then I shut nut all over her face and said, abracadabra.
Oh man, Andy, you are the living end.
Yeah.
Not like that Chris guy.
I know, dude. I forgot the line.
He likes dicks.
Chris likes too many gay things. Remember when he did the worm and said, I like too many, hey guys, I like gay things.
Oh, it's so nice to be inside. Look at that fat ass panda sweating. Maybe I should have cooled him off.
Garf!
Come on, Chris.
I like gay things.
Screaming.
Come on.
Not screaming it.
Scream it.
Not screaming.
Fine, let's go to the back.
What a sweaty summer day. Let's do something constructive.
Why don't we go to a water park?
Not anything that costs money. Man.
Damn it,
speaking of ass money, that's been on a boat. Alright. There's nothing more and nothing that I'd like you to do than dump a bucket of holy water over my head.
Are you sure? I mean,
do it!
Are you sure? I mean, you're wearing such nice clothes and you hate getting wet. I just didn't want to inconvenience you.
Let's start over. You gotta interrupt me.
Yeah, you're counting bananas, cat and poop breath.
What does that even mean? I swear I'm in cahoots with a bunch of bad apples.
It happened like this!
Yeah, there's John. You like mix. Both of you just rearranged the lines.
That's because I didn't expect him to interrupt me.
Yeah, and John wouldn't let me go.
Ready? Wait, so I don't interrupt you?
Yes, you do. Me. I found he can't even finish salvation before you interrupt him.
I say, hey Matt, what's up? Then you interrupt me.
And it's Chris. There's nothing I'd like nothing more for you to do than dump a bucket of holy water.
Dude, it's not like
it's crazy. Right there. Chris, there's nothing I'd like more.
That's what I said.
No, it's not what you said.
There's nothing I'd like nothing more
than for you to dump a bucket of holy water in my head. Are you sure? I mean, you hate getting wet and you're wearing such nice clothes.
Do it!
So you gotta interrupt me after saying, hey Matt, whatcha? Then you interrupt me.
Oh!
Got it? Is it recording?
It's been recording.
Okay.
Do I come in or am I stuck
somewhere? No, you're both standing right here.
Yeah.
Come on.
Just catch my elbow!
I'm gonna warm that up. Okay, man, that was a blast. I really wish.
Yeah, you gotta warm for some distance because you're making a trip to doctors.
Ready, go!
I don't even know what to say.
Man, I really wish my sweating was relevant.
Man, that was a blast.
Do it again. I talked all your life.
Do I say it after he says that?
I really wish
I
my...
I know what I said, but do I say it after his...
Yes.
What a sweaty summer day. Let's do something constructive.
Why don't we go to a water park?
Nothing that costs money. Matt's been on a budget ever since he spent $40
all his cash
40 Furbies.
Alright. Gonna let me go there.
Fuck, next.
It happened like this!
Do it again.
Alright.
Ready?
What a sweaty summer day! Let's do something constructive!
Why don't we go to a water park?
Nothing that costs money. Matt's been on a budget ever since he spent all his cash on 40 Furbies and programmed them to suck his tiny penis. I have an idea!
Okay, let's turn over.
Hey, Matt, what did you do?
Damn, I found...
Damn it, I found salvation.
Okay.
Hey.
Ready?
Take three, go.
What does this even mean? Hey, I didn't even do it! It was him! Cause I'm the gay one!
It gets pulled back too far. Do it again. Okay, ready?
Cause I'm the gay one!
Gross.
Dude, spit on my mom's flowers.
Quit being so gay, just do it.
Hey, what a sweaty summer day. Let's do something constructive!
Why don't we go to a water park?
Nothing that costs money, though. Matt's been on a budget ever since he spent all his cash on 40 fur.
Way to mess up.
Wow.
Alright.
One more time.
No, as many times as it takes.
Kneel down.
Oh. That's the coldest.
Hey guys, what's happening?
Nothing, just talking about how great gay fuck. Do it again.
Yep.
How great Chris is. Well,
come on.
No, he was.
I was mocking myself, jackass. Method act.
Did you guys know that 40, when spelled out, is in correct letter order?
It's the only number.
Damn it.
Did you guys know that 40, when spelled out, is the only number? No, 40 is the only number when spelled out is in perfect letter order. Okay, go.
Did you guys know that 40, when spelled out,
is the only?
Did you guys know that 40 is the only number?
No.
What? Yeah, is the only number.
Oh, yeah, my bad.
Hi, I'm a celebrity nutritionist.
I'm a celebrity nutritionist.
Okay, so...
Won't stop this.
What is that?
Is that peanut butter?
Oh.
Yeah, pretty dry.
Chewy.
Yeah. Want some more?
I'm
good.
You finish it off.
I'm good too, eh?
I know, I figured that you go get the script and you eat a treat. So I'll have you eat the treat.
And then, keep eating
it. I'll eat the treat.
All right, let me eat the treat.
Oh.
It's good, it's just really dry.
All right, Kurt. You'll never be good enough. We never should have gotten you, and you're not worth the gold I spent on you.
Ah, damn it. Hold on, redo. I panned the wrong way.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good.
I farted like 7 times while you're doing that.
Turn off.
Turn your face off.
Brian!
Stop it.
Alright, John?
Hey, Campbell! I mean, goddamn, it's Andy.
Worman said, hey guys, I like gay things. Yeah, start over.
And then I shot Nut all over her face and said, abracadabra!
Andy, you are the living hen. Not like that Chris guy.
Yeah, you remember when Chris did the worm
outside? He likes too many gay things. Go again!
What was that, huh?
No.
Nope.
What was that,
I say,
huh? Ready, set, go.
John. Wow. What was that?
What was that? Huh? What was that, huh?
That's what I thought you were saying.
Alright.
Welcome back to Ops 6.
And if you haven't noticed this yet, this one will be shot in HD.
Widescreen!
And speaking of widescreen... What the hell?
We gotta
hold that. Why did we gravitate to that?
Alright, so how do you do it?
Damn it. He's good at it.
That's an...